Hi guys, you're welcome to another edition of Culture and Tourism with Okikiola. Are you a tourist looking for a fun way to explore, keep fit, network, and take bomb pictures? Join me as I take you through another interesting hike moment with Homes on Hills. If you are joining us for the very first time, don't forget to hit the like button, share, subscribe, and click on the notification bells for new excerpts on our new videos. Home on Hills is a hiking group of dynamic individuals who are enthusiastic about life, nature, adventure, fun, and most importantly, creating peaceful memories. They hike on the first and third Saturday of every month. Hiking has plenty of perks. The nice views, fresh air, the sound of breeze, wave of stream, and of course, the smell of nature. Guess what? It is good for you too. Hiking is a powerful cardio workout that can lower the risk of your heart disease, improve your blood pressure and blood sugar level, boost bone density since walking is a weight-bearing exercise, boost strength in your glutes, hamstrings, and the muscle in the hips of your lower legs, straighten your core, improve balances, help control your weight, boost your mood, improve sleep quality. Are you experiencing any of these? Go for an hike. So guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. Was it as easy as I thought? Although I agree it has physical and emotional challenge, but I just wanted to give it a try. Then I met this group of hikers called Homes on Hills. Hiking is not for the feeble-minded. I experienced the most gratifying, unique, and memorable experience of my life. The hike positively impacted my mental health in a profound and lasting way. And it is an event in life that I will never forget. I enjoy the view of nature. Mother nature to me is simply so beautiful. And while hiking, I find myself so saddened by the fact that there are so many people out there who will never experience such beauty. Meeting new people from different backgrounds and togetherness is all I have seen with Homes on Hills. Meeting the first hikers. During this time, everyone gets to know the first hikers by their name, spicing it up with an adjective of a hobby using the initials of their name.
We're meeting our first timers on the hike today. So if today is your first time, can you please show with a wave of hand? Can you wave to us? Say hi, guys! Okay, so very quickly, guys, we're going to be meeting our first timers, and this is the format. The mic is going to be going around. So you tell us your name, and then you tell us a word. It could be a verb, it could be an adjective, it could be a noun.
Mandela. For it's an action word.
You like music.
Okay.
My name is Bulu Abenga. I like the ordinary things.
One word, Benga.
I love playing games.
Gabriel. Okay. Gabriel.
I love you.
Okay.
My name is
Wanda.
And I love white.
For you, then.
Hi, guys. My name is Ryan.
We can't hear you. We all did with this.
My name is Yomi. I love
Yomi. Guys, my name is Philip. I like
Can you stand up, please?
I bet you I go be in the tight corner. I don't know your name. I don't know the name.
Oh yeah,
my name is O.
Okay.
Hello.
I like O.
Wow, and just where you thought it couldn't get any better, Omo News has a way of giving refreshments. Biscuit and juice makes a great trail because they are crunchy to keep you me for hours.
Ceramics designer and I'm a student of Futa. I quit Homes on News and worry less.
Hi, my name is Azizat. I'm a fashion designer. I build builder and I'm also a student. It's been fun. Homes on News is a very good place to come hiking and you are going to really enjoy it. So come and you'll be welcome. And you will regret coming also.
Okay, good afternoon. My name is Olayode Emmanuel. I own a cleaning service and I also manage a supermarket. But actually, I own a cleaning service. That's my daily 2K. Okay, so Homes on Hills, like I love to call HOH, is actually where we gather together, you meet people, you network. Because I know that the bridge to someone to your next, actually 2K, is someone. And that person you can meet here. And you have fun, it's a place to come to have fun, it's a place to burn your calories when you don't have time to burn them. It's a place to actually come to meet people, different kind of people from different kind of worlds. Here you stand. So that's actually what we do at Homes on Hills. And it has been fun, it has been worth it. And I'll say thank you, Homes on Hills. I said this day before yesterday, I said, what can separate me from the love of the hills? Yeah, what can separate me from the love of Homes on Hills? I actually come to put my stress, anger, everything on the hills. And that is my motivation. And when I go back to the world, I'm motivated again. So Homes on Hills, top it. Hiking is happiness and Homes on Hills is happiness.
My name is Fajo Oluwatoyin. I'm a student. This is my second time. Really adventurous, and you know, you get to meet a lot of people. So it's kind of like a social interaction activity for me. Yeah. Really nice. I love the adventure, and I love the concept of the whole hiking. Hiking is cheaper than a therapy. Hiking is cheaper than a therapy, so and I believe hiking is therapeutic. Yeah, happiness is free. Homes on Hills is happiness.
Okay, my name is Olorunpada David. Alias Point Break. So I sell gadgets. I'm a software engineer. Deal with computers and all. And then I play instrument, I play keyboard, and I'm interested in music and anything tech, that's all. That's what I do. So this is my second time hiking with Home on Hills, actually. So although I've hiked before, but this is the second time I hiked with Home on Hills. Yeah, it has been really nice, like I really love it. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel.